Third body found on alleged killer's property. Authorities in South Carolina have charged Todd Christopher Kohlhepp with 4 counts of murder, but officials are looking into the possibility of more victims. For more details, click on the link below.